Hey guys, it's APK here with some huge Titanfall news. EA and Respawn Entertainment will be conducting an exclusive alpha test of Titanfall on the Xbox One. An email from EA was sent out to Origin users saying the following. Congratulations, you have been selected to take part in an exclusive trial for an upcoming EA title on Microsoft's Xbox One. If you are interested in participating, please click the register button below and follow the required steps. Register now as availability to this trial is extremely limited. Many people questioned the legitimacy of the email and this supposed alpha test, claiming it might be a scam. Xbox Support's Twitter cleared up the confusion and said, quote, "We are aware of some alpha invites being sent today for Titanfall." Additionally, a staff member of moreconsole.net contacted a representative from EA directly and was told that the alpha test would begin on Friday, January 17th, and the representative also confirmed that the alpha test would be exclusive to Xbox One users. Registration is very limited, but applications are still open, and you can apply at titanfall.com/standbyfortitanfall, which I'll link in the description below. I received the aforementioned email and of course registered immediately. Part of the registration process was agreeing to terms which state that, quote, "You cannot post video or screenshots on any public or online forums," and quote, "You cannot post written commentary about game experience outside of the alpha forums." Now, although capturing gameplay or taking screenshots of the alpha is not allowed, it remains unclear if you will be allowed to post just video commentary without gameplay or screenshots in the video. If we're allowed to post video commentaries, you can expect me to be uploading my thoughts on the alpha build to my channel frequently. For today's question, I want to know, what would you guys like me to talk about if video commentaries of the alpha test are allowed? That wraps it up for today's video. Make sure to like the video if you enjoyed it, and make sure to subscribe for more Titanfall videos. We're only 54 days away from release, so you can expect Titanfall news to come pouring in leading up to release, and I'll be covering it all. Alright guys, this is APK, signing out.